Welcome back to my Kent Coast Cycling Challenge. This is part two. It's really good to have you back. Today we'll be cycling from where we finished off last time. That's near Darford Creek Barrier, heading along the River Thames to see what we can find and ending up towards Greenhithe. As you can see, I haven't actually left the house yet and I'm still in the kitchen, but that's because it's really cold and really windy. But we'll be leaving soon, so I'll see you there. So here we are, a bit further along the river. We found Littlebrook Power Station. Quite an impressive structure. You may have seen it going across the Dartford Bridge. Just pan back so you can see the chimney. Fired. Unfortunately closed down now because it didn't meet emission standards. But it's still quite an impressive structure. Onwards we go. Here we are at the Dartford crossing. The bridge is just behind me, as you can see, with a boat going underneath it. The tunnels are just below me. The first Dartford crossing opened in 1963, which was a single lane going in both directions, back when there was only one car per village. I think it was 1980 they opened the second tunnel, and 1991 they opened the bridge. And now it's still not big enough, so they're building another one further down. Dartford crossing. We've just come under it along the Thames path. As you can see, that way goes towards the Kent coast, in which we're heading. Turn around, you'll see Littlebrook power station in the distance. It's quite nice along here because people often travel over the bridge many times, but very rarely come underneath here. It's quite nice and it's cheaper. Although you can't get to the other side, which is kind of the point, but there you go. Anyway, weather's holding out, so we better carry on. Onwards. So here we are. End of part two. Haven't got very far so far. As you can see in the distance behind me, there's Green Hive. So that's where we'll be heading next. And as you can see, it's slowly opening out into an estuary rather than a river. So that's all for today. Over and out.